No. It's no one's house. It's no one's house. Right. Right. How do I stop kissed by a rose by Seal? Very romantic song. Nothing has happened with the vlogs per se, Will Hodd. It's just people are targeting everything and everyone in my village. I just can't really vlog about my personal life at the moment or anywhere where I live. But I can do other videos, which I just need to concentrate on now, really. Accept the situation until I've moved. Right, that's like that. One with my speaker. Why is it disconnected? You shouldn't disconnect. I didn't tell you to disconnect. Oh, God, because you've got that as well, haven't you? I don't understand what's happened here. I'm going to have to open my control panel. Hold on. We got it. Pleasure, my pain. Right, this is not normal streamage. Just calm down. I'm not opening the curtains.
$3.
Ayup,
California, so happy with the result against
Lenny's at home. Mom's back there now.
It's about time you won a stream, lol. Here's some motivational music to help. Always love a sleep stream.
Thank you, mate. Yeah, it was a...
Marcus helped the chat win.
Marcus has done it before. Jessamine's done it. A few of you stepped up and ended. Maybe the speaker is actually a bit of a mistake. Maybe I should go headphones.
$3. Well, well, Mr. Adams. Your first Chiver. Sleep stream with my presence.
Have you not been
I
in one?
You know you have no chance of winning tonight.
I know no
Here's
such
a
thing.
A snippet of what I am going to fill your ears with for hours tonight. You'll hear off me again later.
I'm very tired. I've been swimming a lot today and yesterday. I mean, I've never rated Brendan Rodgers that highly. I don't think it's all his fault. Like, the squad needed rejuvenating. It's the only time I've been able to get somewhere to do it.
I don't know what the problem is.
I know it's not ideal. No, no, please calm down.
Never give me a chance.
No, shut up. Don't quote Rog. I know it's not ideal. I know where Sunday is not the best time for a sleep stream. I will next if I do another one.
On the hub.
I'll do it on a Friday or a Saturday. Yeah. Just wanted to try and do one for you because it's been ages and I feel like I kind of owe you some streams.
7-0. 7-0, never forget it. You can win your little Carabao Cup. We beat you 7-0. And finally,
I wouldn't be getting on my high horse. Sean, might have beat them 7-0, but still lost to Bournemouth 1-0. Bomb J Spaff fan.
Let me hear you say yeah. Suburban Emerald 123 tipped $3. Callum, are you doing another poo stream with Callum? Is King on Callum Hub Callum?
Do you mean another? I've never ever done a poo stream.
King on Callum Hub Callum, are you doing?
I would never do a poo stream. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a right muppet for using a speaker. Yeah, I don't know. The trouble is, it gets so hot on my ears. Your headphones. Your ears, my ears need to breathe.
I've done a little cover of a song and parodied it with lyrics that are fitting of you and your life.
Okay, Ashton. Thank you.
Sausage sandwich or bacon sandwich?
It really depends on my mood. Both of them are godly food. I like the sausages well cooked, so you get that crunch as you go through them, and I like them cutting at least. No. Oh.
Ocean's Lim FF tipped $3. This is my last dollar for the filth ferret sleep stream, filth FM. Wish I could do more, but I am one grope bastard.
Oh, that's going bad. Let me hear you say yeah. Right, this is the reason I put vote skipping on. Because some songs like this don't play in your country and then it never moves on, so you guys will need to vote skip it.
I am legally obligated to inform everyone that I am not allowed within 50 feet of children.
You should be able to vote skip. I put the vote in on. There you go. It's worked. Ayup gay boy. Well done. Don't do it anymore. Stop now. Stop now. Stop now.
I miss those days.
No, stop it. You're skipping everything, you little pricks. Stop it now. No. I've never exchanged Benson pics with anyone. We don't send naked pictures around. Again. Stop doing skipping because you're being pricks. I'll have to take away your power, and then if it goes quiet, I'll just be sleeping, and you'll be like, oh no, he's just sleeping. Oh, tears and bop. Oh, God, what is this? Only let mods skip. I might have to. Mods can skip. Mods can skip, wavy. No, I'm not at Botley's. Although I do want to go to the best holiday camp in England as well as the worst one. Sean, hello, mate. Hello, mate. I'd like to say it was a pleasure to speak to you earlier, but you didn't really speak, did you? You were quiet and cowed. No, in the mod chat. Didn't even say a word. That boy said a couple of things, but he used a voice changer to make his voice sound deep. Horatio was surprisingly giggly. I thought, very giggly. You definitely used a voice change in that boy to make it sound like you had gone through puberty. Discord has begun to reopen. No, nothing is sliding inside me. But I skipped your parody song, Ashton Bezos. What words? I'll try and find it for you.
Diamond tip $3. Hello, Callum. I know what I said, but sleep streams are special occasions. Enjoy the money, enjoy the money, enjoy the money.
Oh, thank you for having me.
You should spend the money on accurately making videos.
Actually, I do need to make that clear. For the next couple of weeks, donations might well go towards my moving house again. I normally do save everything up and spend it all on videos. And I've still got stuff booked. In money saved, but I am moving, so I do want to be honest about that. Some may actually go towards me moving house. That's awful. That is awful. Don't put Russian shooting on. Horatio, I wasn't talking shit. In fact, it's probably more compliments. Shut up. Where am I moving to? I won't be revealing
Uncle
that.
Uncle underscore Chubbs 6969 tipped $3. Hello, Tic Tac. Have you seen Better Call Saul? Also saw you spotted in the street last Tuesday taking a M-meated poo. Everything all right?
I would never poo in the street. At least find the bush. I'm trying to find this media request. What is going on with the screen? It sounds like I'm live abusing someone, you little nobby.
Diamond $3. Hello, the woman out of her room. Let the women out, let her out. Now you can't it be
that. I don't have any women. I'm trying to find someone's dono that got... Bloody park attendants coming round soon. Just stop for a minute. Right, I need to turn off that skipping thing because loads of them got skipped. I think I can't find them though now. That's the thing. Just let the mod skip, I think. Actually, it's fucking shooting again, for God's sake. You need to stop that. You really need to stop that.
We tipped $3. Gay up girl, since the Discord is back open now, can you unban me like you said?
Yes.
Please?
Can one of the mods unban Way, please?
Number 3124 ad. It would be much appreciated.
Yes, if someone could do that. The mods can skip now. The mods can skip, hopefully. Do I need to change anything to allow that to happen? Right. Bloody screaming. And the shifting. You love Sean, do you, Sean? That's nice, isn't it? Yeah, I'm literally trying to avoid the bang 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 bangs. You can say bang, I just don't want gunshot sounds on.
Big Don Rapist Terry tip $3.
I don't like that in your name, Terry. We love Sean, but hey, Spooder. Joel's a lad. I can make no offence for Spooder. He is what he is. That is a horrible sound, Frank Diamond.
Big Don Rapes, Terry tip $3.
Hey, up, safe lads. How are you doing? Ryan, I don't hate you. Why would I hate you? Gosh, she was creepy, that old thing. We really don't like these gunshots at all.
Diamond tipped $3. Callum, I'm going bankrupt. This money should be going to my college
fund. They definitely don't donate their name. No, your college fund should definitely come first. Don't donate anymore, mate. Stream do Bobcat. What's your stream do Bobcat? That sounds cool. No, we're not going to shack.
You know, but I was like, a lot of these girls in my school, they're like tots and hoes and gay ones.
Put your headphones. I think it gives a better chance of completing the sleep stream by having it on the speaker.
Wait, listen, dumbass, make it reconsider.
Blackburn aren't great, but we're certainly not shit. I'm not an
answer.
I am not in a Haven holiday park. Bloody wish I was. Havens are awesome. Oh, I love this song. This actually makes me feel really sleepy. I do need to go and get another drink and just brush my teeth before I properly settle down. But you know what?
Frank Diamond tipped $3, Callum. For real though, I hope you find yourself a nice house. Love a bit of filth, but people are taking it too far.
Pontins, people think. Fair enough. I'll let you have your debates about it. I'll confirm nothing.
I was going to help you out tonight, but I see you didn't even add me to the mod meeting.
You're not a mod speeder.
Enjoy eating it tonight, me and Pooh Discussion will be watching and eat it whilst you sob.
You're not a mod spooder, why would you be up there? Turn up the dono volume. Is that better? Or do you mean the whole desktop volume like that? There you go. I tell you what, I do feel very, very tired. Whitecliff Bay, no, that's way too close to where I live. I doubt any of the bloody local holiday parks have got internet good enough either. Right, let's just test this. I've been watching The Last of Us. I've got a couple of episodes still to watch, though. I don't like that doll. I don't like it at all. But this is where I'll be sleeping. Oh, this is where I'll be sleeping. Look at that flat stomach. There's just nothing there now. Flat, you put spirit there. Yeah. On it.
Big Don Rapist Terry tipped $3.
Please don't use the R word in your name, Terry. Oh, this is a tune. This is Spooder. Thank you, Spooder. Why is Jersey on the screen for your song? And why is it so close to the camera?
Captain Tutter's tipped $3. Good night, big man.
Good night, Captain Totters. They are super giant. They are super giant boxes. You can see that. I need to go on with the covers one time. Yeah, most certainly do not have an erection. I haven't been able to find it, Ashton Bezos. I'm so sorry, dude. If you put a refund request in, I'll refund it, dude. Right, I am going to go and have a wee, and just
GGHHO2090 tipped $3.
You're
so stupid, Fursey. You put skip on which is scamming us. Replay the donos and put the headphones on.
I'm not going to do the headphones. The skip worked last time we did it, didn't we? That's, I think it was at my office. When I had, that was a bloody nightmare, wasn't it? That office. What was your donor question, Uncle Jobs? Just tell me in the chat, I'll answer it. I haven't seen the most recent episode of it, no. I need to catch up on it. I do need to catch up. Yeah, I'm going to sleep. I'm going to go get ready for bed now. Give me 5-6 minutes just to do my absolutions and the stuff. I'll still get ready. And then it will be time for sleep. Pop a nice, calming, sleepy song on, I think, while I'm gone. Well, the seal's pretty good. Yeah, that's just too good to turn down, isn't it? Right, give me 2 or 3 minutes. Relatively speaking, I'm going to be right back with you.
Callum Adams, you are a pillhead nonce. And I saw Eddie's vid on the hub. PC, you support Manchester United and we beat you 7-0. Doesn't matter what happened yesterday. 7-0. 7-0, never forget it. You can win your little Carabao Cup. We beat you 7-0. And finally, C. Sean, you are an angry little midget. And Sharpie, you are a breeze home nonce. Say yeah!
Ben's tipped $3. Smelly.
fuck. And it paused. Shit. I'm so sorry. I bashed my head as well, coming through the bloody door of the caravan too fast. Shitting small. Bad knock on the top there. Ah, shit. I'm sorry.
Headlock, I will get eat it in a headlock. I will get eat it in a headlock. I will
get
Callum is king in a headlock. I will get Callum is king.
Me in a headlock. I will get eat it in a headlock. I'd like to get body slams. Garol. Does Garol actually live in a caravan? Right. Okay. Time for me to get top team.
Ben's tipped $3.
Thank you, Ben's. Right. No. I'm not even slightly autistic. Thank you. Let me hear you say yeah. Right, are we all happy with the angles and everything? I would quite like to turn in, please. Sunday night for me. I do try and get to sleep before midnight if I can, and I'm not quite
$3.
Stop with the shooting. Jesus Christ, sir. Well, I'm not going to wait. Please don't swear. Because, actually, it's normally between 1 and 2 a.m. that I end up failing. So, really, I need to try and fall asleep before 1. I don't like these C-U-N-T words on constantly, sir. It's very on key. It's absolutely no erection. Absolutely no erection. Loner with a boner.
$3. Attention all security on park. This spacker is catching disabled children and having his way with them. Someone stop this senile spacker.
Please don't refer to me as that. Right, so this is where I'm thinking I'll be sleeping.
Black Yoshi tipped $3. I was gonna start with a tune, but you played for Collins, so get punished.
How many N-words?
Ben's tipped $3.
Adam, you are a pillhead nonce. And I saw Eddie's vid on the hob.
Oh, you can fuck off. Twat.
How I flack like he deserved it.
No, please calm down, mate. I often don't sleep with a pillow, and it's quite likely that I may end up down on the bed. Can you still see me?
Let me hear you say
yeah. Is that okay?
Frank Diamond tipped $3. Callum, yeah. There is ghosts watching you sleep tonight. Some good, perhaps. Maybe a deceased family member like Callum is king.
No, I don't think so, mate. It's maybe a dead new caravan. I think I'll be alright.
Craving attention. Sleep well.
Thank you, mate. Maybe if I come down a tiny bit more, just in case. Like that. Just like that. Okay. I think I'm good
Ben's
now.
Ben's tipped $3.
Thank you, Ben.
Maycostic tipped $3.
Why have we got no pause?
Maycostic tipped $3.
We do have a pause. It's just because of Maycostic's thing. You wanted Fortnite. I will. We can play Fortnite if you want. I haven't even got a controller with me, but I will play keyboard and mouse if you'd rather fall like this. Yes, yeah. I'm happy to do that.
Ben's tipped $3.
even more fun. Play solo, says Max.
Catboy underscore Eli tipped $3. What I meant to say is I will get EDDE in a headlock. 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 I will get EDDE in a
headlock. The hand is down here by the mouse. Penis is over here. You even know what a knob is. Should do. You are one. Bird. I love chicken soup. That'd be 6 months, mate. You can't see the outline of my penis. It's well protected.
Well, I'm in a party with Ranger
Exclamation mark inverted 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 exclamation mark inverted.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Ben's tipped $3.
It would be physically impossible for me to get about that. Stop that, please. Right. There is no poo interlude. No, don't do satanic chanting, he doesn't know, babe.
Heinrich the Homelander tipped $3. Listen, Callum, you need to drown out the voices. Put on some candles and pray to Lord for the complete eradication of all the... Ben's tipped $3.
I'm not stripping off. It'll make it harder to sleep, but I'm not. Right, now, Luke, just in case it does turn nasty later, I do get a bit eggy but I'm trying to sleep. I just want to say, you are all legends. Thank you for being here. I feel like I've neglected you all recently a tiny bit, just paying too much attention to trying to get rid of the doctors.
Frank Diamond tipped $3.
So you are legends, and thank you for being here. But now it's time for me to triumph.
While you were away. Replay, scam J.
It's now me versus you, so if there are crosswords, just know that I don't mean them. They will be said in the heat and all. But hopefully, I can get to sleep before we get to that point.
Ben's tipped $3.
Fuck off, there's something's just really hard. Do you hear that? Did you hear that? I hope it's something falling off the caravan and not something, someone chucking something out the caravan. No, you didn't hear it. Yeah, that's probably more likely, isn't it? One of the park attendants kicking me out. Just listening to make sure it's not a knock at the door. I don't think it is. It was a knock, was it? I don't think it was a knock. It didn't sound long enough to be a knock.
GPHHO209 tipped $3.
Does it take much to amaze you, or does it really do you?
Friends tipped $3.
Right. Seems it gets really easy to come to town. I might as well try and settle down.
Make us tip $3. You're gonna hear a lot of this tonight, Pinhead.
It's disgusting.
How you guys look like a register, you're no nonsense, you got red hair. Oh, you must have that hair down there, and it's well, I should move the rest. Even try
to set up all this
for Mangus Mail. He's not a pulse for Mangus Shell. His name Lee wants to get standby mail.
Please, please don't put that on tonight. That's so bad.
Ben's tipped $3.
Thank you, Ben. Right. This is nice. This is good. Oh.
Yeah. Eggington 2 tipped $3. Callum Chewer's bum is becoming a migrant camp. Time to gas the illegals. Callum Chewer's bum is becoming a migrant camp. Time to gas the illegals. Callum Chewer's bum is becoming a migrant.
They're just looking for a place of refuge. You know, it shows their desperation. $3.
Megalagos Erection tipped $3. Mega. Callum, just want to let you know that we the little thing poking up the blank.
No, that's knocking on the door though. That's fine.
Black Yoshi tipped $3. Phil Collins is fucking shit.
Wow.
My Callum tipped $3. I am holding children hostage in my caravan. I am holding children hostage in my caravan. I am holding children hostage in my caravan.
Let me hear you say yeah. Oh, we've been worse to waking up to your ear rate.
Ayup San J, rest well with the spirits. So as I summon thee, so as demon la diablo est as vive unto en ademie corpa mi sangus pro la vidoit.
Let me hear you say yeah. Do your sorcery. So
Uncle
is
underscore Chubb 6969 tipped $3. Okay, Google, show me Callum Adams Femboy cosplay. Callum's corner Femboy cosplay. Callum's corner Femboy cosplay. Callum's corner Femboy cosplay.
Did a very good video, dryly roasting.
Callum's corner Femboy cosplay. Callum's corner Femboy cosplay. Callum's corner Femboy.
Ego culture, and I'll do Femboy.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Frank Diamond tipped $3.
Oh, wait,
Callum,
I don't like this.
Last dono for the night. Love you, mate. Malware Bytes tipped $3. We have done a weekly scan on your SSD and we found over 100 PB worth of lowly eat it and water sports hentai as well as YIF. Because of this, we have informed the bumming gang to have their way with you. Slash. Let me hear you say yeah. Munchem tipped $3. Boil em, mash em, stick em in a stew.
Talking about potatoes there, I love a mashed potato. Mashed potatoes, God's food. This is a tune, thank you, mate. Yeah. I didn't go to Solace University. It's a good uni, though.
$3 for an alpha. I expected the boner to be bigger. Slacking our wee Callum. Feeling insecure, our wee Callum. You know, stick your shaft in an infant, our wee Callum. Silly little
camera. I want a woman to piss me up my ass. I'm
having trouble catching up.
This
is comfy. Yeah. Fireball low 3-4 tip $3. I'm having trouble catching up. GGHHO20901 tipped $3. $3. Child cure tip $3. Tonight is the night you will learn to dread my name.
I think that's on the song, you know.
Ben's tipped $3.
It's a Rick Roll, I think. That's it.
Ben's tip $3. Banana Monster 123 tip $3.
Banana Monster. The cards in that already doesn't exist right now.
Ben's tip $3.
When you were young and your heart, oh, this is a lovely song. Was an open book. It's gonna be here, right? Used to say, live and let live.
say yeah.
Munch M tip $3, boil M, mash M, stick M in a stew.
Mashed potatoes are the best, probably. Live and let die. Come on, chips. Sorry about this.
Curl tipped $3. Cal hey, eat it. Callum is king. Callum is king. Eat it. Callum is king. Callum is king. Eat.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Frank Diamond tipped $3. Okay, this is the final one. I need to get another job.
Thank you so much for your generosity, mate. Don't die anymore. Wavy's correct. The server is just opening up now. May begin to join if you so wish. I'll hopefully see you there in the morning. Send me to mate today.
Ben's tipped $3.
Oh, a lullaby, nice. I am going to have to start to separate myself a bit from you now. Everyone know that.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Get my head down and get through this, so.
Hibernator tipped $3. Enjoy 90 seconds of silence. I hope you get some shut eye. Love, Hibernator. Kiss, kiss.
Thank you, Hibernator. Thank you, mate. Thank you.
Say yeah.
Owen Ryan tipped $3. Callum, my name is Owen Ryan. Do you remember me ever donating to you before? I live in your walls and we all watch you as you sleep.
You don't lick my balls. I check all of my house really regularly. Even before I go to bed, I'm checking every crossroads.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Kentai Callum tipped $3. I am holding children hostage in my caravan. I am holding children hostage in my caravan. I am holding children.
Come on, that's not fair to set me down.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Dr. Soas tipped $3. Ayup Sandy. Imagine opening wide and Ian Moore letting out a fat cheesy threadworm infested poo into your mouth.
What's the tiny my imagination is close to you. You bite into the VIP zone only.
Good night, my brother. Sweet dream.
They have to sort of load the stuff and make some reports tomorrow.
Bobby Billy Baggins tipped $3. Here's here. Here's here. Freddy Fazbear is at your door, Callum. Run, 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 grab the shotgun.
Kick his stupid robot head in. That's why I fail it. No. It's the only reason I fail it now, because you have to hide. There's an option to kick his little head in and smash
$3.
It.
I think it's time for the arrival of the Supreme Gentleman. Elliot Bloody Roger, Elliot Bloody Roger, Elliot Bloody Roger, Elliot Bloody Roger, Elliot Bloody Roger.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Failthy Callum's tip $3.
Someone's giving me some silence here. Lovely.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Hazardy's Nuts tipped $3. If you're gonna get kicked out, I need to get my first filth dono of the night in quick. No way you're getting past 3 a.m. I thought 2, but definitely between 2 to 3 you'll be defeated. What actually is the video you hate looking at? I need all the details.
It's just loads of feces, mate. Really kind of vibrant brown feces.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Sean0379 tipped $3. I am the king and poo discussion wins / Cal your head shape is hilarious / where is your carer today?
You're the king of poo discussion. Oh, well done, mate. Is that Jimmy Savile claiming he's king of the nonsense? No one wants that position, mate.
How you gonna talk about the register? You're no nonsense, you got red hair. Obi-Wan does that hair down there, and your ears black large, you look
depressed. Let me hear you say yeah! Note of Burnley fan tip $3, a nice peaceful tune for you. Sweet dreams, Billhead.
That's so disgusting, please don't put that on.
Park attendant tipped $3. Callum, you are making too much noise. We will have to kick you out of the area for public disturbance. However, you have one exception.
You say yeah!
Child Chewer tipped $3. Did you end up opening a box?
Oh, no. I will do that tomorrow.
Jack tipped $3. Calamigo vinon armo tu nom qua mordis mem vir bonum concilium advitum tuum multo milius estam in gratis es absolutum. GBHHO2090 tipped $3.
What? Scorchio's one of my favourite song speaker.
Adolf Shipman tipped $3. Adolf Shipman tipped $3.
This is nice. Thank you, David. Thank you so much, mate.
I keep 100 racks since I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now I nigga pay that's a cause of I'm all clean.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Spoda the thing on tip $3. Listen here, food. If you're listening to this, it means Poo Discussion has officially won and you have eaten it. Joe will be crucified in the morning time if you lose this stream, so beware. Spoda is the king and always wins.
Listen, if you're a member of Poo Discussion, a win for you counts as making it to the toilet in time. Alright, hear me now, Spooner. That's a win for you. No need to be toilet in time. Only have to change your drill a bit once a day. That constitutes a win.
How are you? He'll be in your bed in a minute. Don't worry, I'm just brushing my teeth.
No, not got one. So I've got something to grow to build my face on.
Eggington 2 tipped $3. Callum Chewer is on her way to sort out that fact Callum is king of yours.
Although she might be useful for Anchorage, I don't. I think it's a good idea, it's up on my stuff.
Patriotic alternative.
Yes, expected $3. Not so much doctors, the people messing with my little house.
I am sick. You are a gypsy pikey decay bastard. What you gonna do? Challenge me to a bare knuckle fight? Steal my bike and sell it to a fellow gypsy for £5 cash. Jump me with a baseball bat.
Why would I do
that? Callum is king pikey.
I'm not one of them.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Ben's tipped $3.
There's nothing racist about it. It's just an animal. It's only racist if you make a racist connotation. Just the people messing with my.
He said tipped $3.
Why have you got demonic sounds, Benz? You're not going to let me sleep, at least let me eat my bloody soul. The Rogers home, he is with dollars.
Regular Goose Collins tipped $3. I can feel it coming in the air tonight.
I couldn't possibly be autistic because all I knew about were the stereotypes and medical definitions. So it's not always easy to see how behavior in real life matches up.
I have tied up two children in here. Come rescue them or I will. Callum is king, the little bastard.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Ben's tipped $3.
Everyday examples and a special focus on adult men. Autism in women is highly overlooked and deserves a video of its own, so check the links for specific resources on that topic. Even restricting the topic to adult ASPI men is still really broad and I'm not going to be able to cover everything under that. If you're new, my name is Paul, and I discovered I was on the spectrum at the age of 30. On this channel, I make weekly videos showing the human side of autism, occasionally sharing my experience in a $3.
He's here to help you through the night in spirit. You will hear him.
You fucking shit lord. If I knew where this guy was, I would.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Eat him like chili tipped $3. Look out.
What am I looking out for?
Let me hear you say yeah!
Vaughan tipped $3. Shout out to you that bees for weed whacking M.
What? Stop being weird. Man's trying to sleep.
Callum Adams, you are a pillhead nonce. And I saw Eddie's vid on the hub.
Who is this knob?
PC.
I don't like this guy.
And finally, Sean, you are an angry little midget.
And that is true, to be fair.
You are a breeze home nonce. Fact.
Okay.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Banana Monster 123 tipped $3.
Yeah.
Fred Callum is king tipped $3, your boss though. Bean Maggie tipped $3. Ian Moore's juicy cream all over her lips, slicker lips, slicker lips, yummy smeg. Teresa's spider on the wall about to jump on your pillhead by the way. Child Tuner is king.
Child Tuner is king, obviously no proof for that.
Can Tycalum tipped $3. I am abusing children in your caravan. I am abusing children in your caravan. I am abusing children in your caravan.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Jack tipped $3. Callum ego vin on armor to num qua mordis mem vir bonum concilium advitum duum multum ilius est amendratus.
Get lost with your Satan stuff.
GBHHO2090 tipped $3.
Wow, have a cave where your nose used to be.
My big fat contribution to the sleep stream. The TNDS Group Incorporated.
That means with this sense.
Faggy and Mr. Gross have decided that you should become awake. I will be implementing a policy known as total hemitis. All black veins will be burned.
I started off so hectic.
He's got a big bonce.
Callum Gregory tipped $3. Ayup, doll. Hope you're having a good time at Pontins. First dollar, but some cheery, peaceful music for you to sleep to.
Thank you, mate.
He's got a big bonce. He looks like a nonce walking a tic tac on the line.
I confirm or deny where I am. I'm not. At Pontins, though. Not at Pontins yet, that's a way away yet.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Mini J tipped $3. When I last tried summoning a demon, you said Semens. We all support you for loving Semen Gull.
Fulfill my deprived sexual urges.
Let me hear you say yeah!
I'm not dreaming of things, I'm not dreaming of anything, I'm not sleep yet.
Fine, it appears my other message didn't play. Anyway, are you in the caravan, doll? That makes me sick. You gypsy cop. What are you going to do? Get your inbred family to chase me around.
No. I mean, it's not, technically speaking, it doesn't have wheels, it's not a caravan.
The imprisonist tipped $3. Happy sleep stream, Mr. Adams.
Thank you, man.
A hot dog tips $3. Hey Cal, here is some sounds to help you sleep. I thought I wouldn't filth you just yet.
Thank you.
$3, Callum. Last dollar. It's an alibi as a thank you. Legend.
Thank you for the lullaby, the legend. Shut up, that fetal face, you gross stuff like that.
Let me hear you say yeah!
The gaming train spotter tipped $3. A young Callum, Big Mountain has recorded some lovely songs for you to sleep to, but he wants some advice on how to mod his chat. Could you give him some advice, please? Also, he loves it when people call him Thomas.
Thomas, I don't really
Callum,
have any advice for you right
Adams,
now.
You are a pale head nonce.
Just do the best that you can. What the hell was happening there? Kept playing. Okay.
Child curative $3. Well, it's getting late. Time to get out the loop and engage with some curious being fitting till completion of your sleep at $3.
Go away and be nice. Go away and shut your heads. Give your heads a wobble. Come back and don't be grotesque.
Let me hear you say yeah!
GGHHO2090 tipped $3. One nice tune for you, Baldy. Enjoy.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Hibernator tipped $3. I have children in here.
One is too much
Demons im Zalamins im em Libida di Natali inscribiture, a voter suspicious sumancha. Itak hunk DM quad
in. Much darker than the last one in my office, that's gonna help.
Nota Burnley fans tip $3. Snickers tipped $3. Ayup, Callum, thank you for giving us another sleep stream. You're gonna smash it. I've got faith in you.
Thank you, Snickers. And thank you for sticking around. Now, I've been distracted for a while now. You deserve a sleep stream. And I deserve to win it. So, let's do this.
Hazardy's Nuts tipped $3. A yup, mate. How confident are you that you'll be victorious tonight? Depending on how confident you are, pick a multiple of 3. This is the amount you'll have to refund me if you aren't victorious, cause I'm broke. You see, Burnley got an embargo plus when you getting your parrot.
Say yeah!
Callum Adams tipped $3. I am legally obligated to inform you that I am a registered sex offender. I am legally obligated.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Keep this kingdom come if you even
I am
more anyway.
Tipped $3.
Right, finally. Quiet on TTS and a nice dono. I need a stream deck, don't I? Give me a chance there.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Uncle underscore Chubbs 6969 tipped $3. Night night, Callum is king tack. Hope you dream night, of night, Ian night. Moore femboy cosplay roleplay big titty age regress SFW NSFW. Can you spin in circles for 24 hours for your next video? Signed, Uncle Chubbs.
Let me hear you say yeah.
A hot dodge tipped $3. Of some relaxing rain sounds, California. Also, stop hiding in Callum is King's bed.
It's no one's bed. It's the caravan's bed.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Ben's tipped $3.
Silence.
Sanjay, it's Tom. I've got a tune for you.
Oh. Okay, Tom. Better than Colin.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Megalagos is under your bed tipped $3. Im outside your window. Im coming inside now.
No, you're not.
Hot or cold?
Hey, hey, hey.
Cold.
Hey.
Cold.
Sanjay to a
poo. Warmer. Warmer. Warmer, warmer, warmer.
I have spoken too soon,
Tom. Let me hear you say yes.
Snickers tipped $3. Another tune for you, Callum. Close those eyes. You've got this, mate.
Thank you, mate. Thank you so much.
But me. All the way today.
I feel like I might actually have it, you know.
But me. Remember poo.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Jack tipped $3. I just had a pizza delivery tonight. The man who delivered it seemed very nice.
Baby, welcome to the party. Oh, why is it so hard tonight? So
let me hear you say yeah.
Can Ty Callum tip $3? My name is Callum Adams and I have smuggled children into your caravan. My name is Callum Adams and I have smuggled.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Sean L379 tip $3. I have decided your parrot will be called Sean. I have decided your parrot will be called Sean. I have decided your parrot will be called Sean. I have decided your parrot will be called Sean. I have decided your parrot will be called Sean. Eat IT.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Hibernator tip $3. Valak Teab Testeros Hank Mortalum on Emao Axipias. On Tibi Offero in Signum on Reset Honoris Tibi. Sume Animum et Formum Mortalis.
Let me hear you say yeah!
GGHHO209 01 tip $3. Hush little baby, don't you cry. GGH will sing you a lullaby. Psy Tactical 3 tip $3. Come on California, you can do this. They can't donate forever. Just think, after every filthy dollar, that you're closer to the end goal of victory.
It's true, actually.
Put on some relaxing music for you to fall asleep to. You can do this, California.
Pieces. Just need to make it through to the other side. It's running, but not. I know that's out.
Let me hear you say yeah.
It's just hard. I really want it.
The Gaming Train Spotter tipped $3. I like eating crackers. 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 I like eating crackers.
Impossible. Just.
Chainsaw Mike Allum is king in half tipped $3. Chainsaw Mike Allum is king in half. Chainsaw Mike Allum is king in half. Chainsaw. Crane it tipped $3. Callum made this caravan smells. Why did you? Callum is king in the front room. And why is there a strip of Poland like 50 Indian kids locked up in cages crying? I'm going to call the police.
No cages.
But you don't know any fucking 33-year-olds that are virgins. Only 13-year-olds. You just sat there and fell in one yourself, Chancellor, didn't you?
Come on, kids.
No.
I need to start thinking positive.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Thinking negatively now. Thinking there was no way.
Megalagos hot or cold tipped $3. Cold.
I've seen some graphic content.
Man, yeah. I can't be doing this.
Right earlier, mate.
I can't be doing this.
Warmer. Well, minute, even closer to the end of the filth. And imagine what it would be like if I wake up victorious.
Warm.
What a boost that will be on what's going to be an horrible date.
Warmer.
Yes, yes, yes.
Warmer. Warmer. Cold.
It's very warm in here. It's not cold at all.
I can't do it.
Seriously.
Hey, thank you for sobbing, mate.
Tell us 1,808 tip $3. Ha ha ha, suffer you pillhead joking girl. Love you is your favorite Doctor Who? Mine is William Hartnell, because he once said this place is a madhouse, it's full of a raps.
I can't actually watch Doctor Who, mate, I'm so sorry.
Say yeah.
Asshole creature tip $3. Hey hut. Sex? You are sexy as fuck though, and I wouldn't mind penetrating you with my undeveloped private parts. Imagine my prepubescent blood eat it, the little amount glazing your ribbed inner pipey intestines.
No,
anyway.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Sharpie underscore tip $3. I have kids tied up in the kitchen. I have kids tied up in the kitchen. I have kids tied up in the kitchen. I have kids tied up. Child cure tip $3. Oh, I don't have your permission. Thanks, Mr. Adams. You know, lack of consent is so hot.
I'm going to get a fresh drink and just have some fresh air for a minute, because I'm getting dangerously close to my resistance levels crumbling. It's just been so bloody hectic. I'm just going to take a couple of minutes away and just think positive thoughts and just come back in and then just go to sleep. I've got to get to sleep soon to have any chance. No, it's not cheating. It's called tactics. Tactics to win. Because your brain can't think of tactics. They're really good, actually. Why won't you play? Here we go. I'll be back in a few minutes. I have returned. No, I haven't gone to sleep in the toilet.
Started to head down. As she got to the stairs, her mouth
opened. It's only a matter of time.
And said,
I heard it too.
God.
Let me hear you say yes.
Eggington 2 tipped $3. Callum, do you think Child Chew a Gob is big enough to hide the Bosnian M? Callum, is King Acre evidence, or should I just burn the invidence?
I wouldn't try and hide anything in Child Chew's mouth. It's most likely to be full of burger. I think, judging from a lot of her messages, I'd imagine one of her other cavernous.
Curl tipped $3. Cal, why were you caught running around your village naked?
I wasn't.
Mini J tipped $3. Okay, Cal, least the fact you love semen is out in the air. Here is an important question. Would you like me to donate some nice peaceful sounds, or hope you enjoy later?
Let me hear you say yeah!
Mini J tipped $3. Also, don't you dare skip my demon summoning ritual, you stupid billhead.
Don't summon demons.
Domus Calamandamorum celebrandum in temporary demon yi ho de et metu
s et et. Let me hear you say
yeah!
Cyprus Hellenic tipped $3. Hi Cal, Cyprus here. I've donated to you my favorite song. It's an Orthodox hymn dedicated to the Virgin Mary. Demon donos are cringe. The love of Mother Mary is eternal. I'm not a Christian, but may God bless all and lots of love go you can. Poo poo poo.
Yeah, God bless all of you.
Hibernator tip $3. You wouldn't cave my nose in because I would strap your amnesic head down to the bed when I straggle you and eat you off. I would also scatter your chest stone and at least find your rotting corpse. They would know you were a pervert.
Physical danger.
Curl tip $3. Sort your vile mutated pillhead out.
You can't hear me crying because I'm not crying. You've just been really hectic to start off with. I love this. I use this in the car map sometimes. Sound of rain.
Hazardies Nuts tipped $3. Burnley getting an embargo must be funny for you, but doesn't matter cause they're still gonna win the league.
Yeah,
also, you have no chance. Jessamine's Corner. Jessamine's Corner. Slash, if you fail tonight, you must refund me all my donos from tonight. Deal? Slash, good.
No.
Adolf Shipman tip $3. Adolf Shipman tip $3. Isn't that the one where Jimmy Savile had sex with underage girls in the 1980s?
Yeah.
hear you say yeah.
Adolf Shipman tipped $3. Gaming Train Spotter tipped $3. I love diggers, 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 I love diggers,
I love diggers, I love diggers, I love diggers.
Let me hear you say yeah. Under Mad. Shervy and the Decumbria K Callum detest Lane War.
Ila OC Deon Fon.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Yummy cummy in my bummy tip $3, gay hut. I have three jars with me watching the stream, and thus far I have filled two of them with my sponk this stream while wanting to you. Hoping to fill the third one in the next half
precious,
hour.
Mate. No one
shouldn't be hard given the gorgeous bulge I see under the covers.
There's no bulge. There's no bulge.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Summon a demon either hybrid.
Tit and Dom tip $3, bogeys.
You are a pale head nonce.
It's really bright when I open
and
up the Twitch screen.
I saw Eddie's vid on the hub.
See how bright it is.
You support Manchester United.
No, he's
United.
A dickhead. He's a dickhead.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Jessamine tipped $3. 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 Jessamine tipped $3.
Jessamine
tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Jessamine tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3.
Jessamine
tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3. The gaming train spotter tipped $3. I like eating crackers. I like eating crackers. I like eating crackers. I like eating crackers. I like eating crackers.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Intellectually, I know he's got a stop at some point.
Good night, Mr. Corner.
Good night for Mr. Corner. Was that Jessamine who said that? Have we got through them?
How you gonna talk about a register? You're no nonsense, you got red hair.
I think that might be Jessamine saying good night. That might actually be.
Stephen tried and tried but failed. Now listen to
the chance now.
Let me hear you say yeah.
The Enigma tipped $3. A yup, Cal, been a while since I've donated. Sorry, brother, been busy finishing
don't
up my
ever
course.
Apologize,
no
mate.
Point
mate. Stuff like that either.
Your target is George Floyd, Freemason, an undercover agent of Providence. You can find him wandering the streets on drugs if not engaged.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Child Cure tipped $3. I've asked out all the FF members and they all rejected me because I'm a fatty. It's actually depressing. I'm having a burger or a hot dog now and pretended I'm having oral sex and then put my hand down my mouth and be sick so I'm thin, crying face. Hamburger,
oh, don't
disappointed
go to
face.
Bulimia, mate.
Hamburger,
we're only joking,
disappointed
yeah.
Face.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Sharpie underscore tipped $3. I have dead children in my caravan. Dead children in my caravan. I have dead children in my caravan.
Let me hear you say yeah.
This is my the gaming train spotter tipped $3. Jessamine 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 tipped $3. Spotter tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3.
Let me hear you say yes.
say yeah.
The gaming train spotter tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3. Jessamine tipped $3. Curl tipped $3. To help you sleep, imagine a relaxing situation like being on the beach.
Yeah, that's a good idea. That's a good idea. On the beach.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Learity tipped $3. Here's some filthy free music.
Thank you, man. See my Benson, you can't see my bum. $3. See my face.
I'm perfectly happy, I like my burgers. I'm not bulimic, and I'm happy with the chop.
Good. Duke of Twat Town. Chua, Queen of Twat Town. Royal Twat Town royalty.
Terminator tipped $3. Sure, I like a chunky women. There is more for me to grab when they try to escape my dungeon. Makes it easier to eat it.
More muffin for the stuffing. It's a saying, isn't it? It's not strange that my head's heavy, it's absolutely logical. I have a higher intellect, but right, I'm so low to Jimmy Savile. Can't do that. Please don't.
Say yeah.
Child Chewer tip $3. Callum, do you think I'm fat? All the others say I am. I just want someone to love me before ripping open my fat bum hole and fucking pound it till it's a commie booey mess and then shove an electric toothbrush up my hole, making it a splatter mess.
Say yeah.
Sure, Queen of Eat It tipped $3. I humbly accept the Callum is king. Now I'm gonna pop the cushion for the pushing on your face.
Stop, I just need a minute to catch my breath and my thoughts for a second. And the picture looks like Gabrielle, the Arsenal centre back. Oh, she's really hard tonight. I swear I've got a good location for it. Comfortable bed, but it's too much. It's too much of it. And I'm holding up, I am holding up, I'm not giving in to look at that. This is no time to set yourself. Bomb yourself. Bomb your bloody self.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Thank you, Nira C, for the attempt with this song.
$3 permits so cozy and sexy snuggling up to you in the covers, Cali Wally. I love her cute butt cheeks in those nice tight super dry undies. Her cybernetic Benson is playing up, but all well, it satisfies me. Mega Legos, ye raging. Tipped $3, ye raging. Ye raging. Ye raging. Ye raging. Make me raging.
Ye raging. Ye raging.
Jack tipped $3. How fucking dare you flip us off? That is very rude. You eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. Callum is king. Callum is king. Eat it, eat it. King Callum is king. Eat it. Callum is king. Callum is king. Callum is king. Eat it, eat it. Callum is king. 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 Eat it, eat it, eat it. $3. Will you just go to sleep already? Such a fool you are. Just lay down.
Don't even lie down, mate.
You are my eat it. The bird will be named Spoder and never Sean, especially not Joel.
The point of the sleep.
Fall asleep, need some pills to help or something.
The point of the sleep stream, for God's sake, is raging to sleep.
E-raging?
E-raging? Can you let me try?
E-raging?
Yeah, creasing, raging, creasing, raging, creasing, raging, men, 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 creasing, raging. This might be impossible. No, he's a prick. I don't know who he is, but I don't like him. It's some kind of cameo. Oh, I'm famous. I'm going to abuse you. Yeah, not on my watch. Dickhead. Okay, I think we've got a song. Just need a song and quiet for a minute. I can't set myself. Oh God, it's spunky doodle do. I can't compete.
Let me hear you say
yeah. I can't compete with gentlemen when you're in the middle out there in the rain. It just, I can't leave stream. Sleep stream, sleep, sleep streams. Unless I get stream lags back.
$3